SEPTA is resuming a regular schedule starting tomorrow. The move affects most bus and trolley routes, the Broad Street and Market Frankfurt lines, and the Norristown High Speed Line. Riders will notice changes on buses, a shield to protect drivers, as well as a standing line pushed back farther from the driver. Seats are also being marked off for social distancing. SEPTA is bringing back front door boarding and fare collection on buses and trolleys. Riders, of course, are encouraged to wear those masks.